Hello everyone. So let's go start another big match now today. Hyderabad against Mumbai City FC. Hyderabad FC against Mumbai City FC. So hopefully a very big match now. So let's go start another big match.
We've got what we hope will be exciting league action coming up for you. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game.
Hyderabad, the number one position, Mumbai City FC, fourth position, lecture. A very tough match, very nice, interesting match. Very, very good.
They always have to be
there to watch. 15 goals.
What should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, what a goal scorer he is. His finishing is so calm and composed, which added to his skill makes him a top class striker.
The match.
He'll certainly be hard to stop today.
And so the match is underway.
Fizzled out. Oh, lovely ball.
might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Strong play here on the shielding front. He made it look simple, didn't he? Additional minutes. Crisp tackling. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. You might say he'll be happy with some aspects of his performance so far, but not every aspect, Stuart.
Well, he struggled to have any real impact on the game. I think if they are to kick on in the second half, it's key that he sees a bit more of the ball, and hopefully with that, he can start to put that back line under a bit more pressure.
And so the match is underway. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
End of the first half, Hyderabad FC and Mumbai FC score 0-0. So let's go start another half. Very nice, another
the half. The two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Singh.
In a fairly simple finish in the end, it's a really good goal.
Change. the counter-attack. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Options in the middle.
Stuart, that this man was the light bringer for his side.
Well, he was excellent today and he gave them that all-important lead. They just struggled to cope with him. His movement was so clever.